Hello, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we are going to see how kinetic and potential energy are used in Minecraft by dropping minecarts. So we're going to push the minecart off of two blocks. Now off of four blocks. And lastly, off of six blocks. Okay, so the one on the far bottom went about six blocks. The middle went about seven blocks, and the last one went about eight blocks.
Thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time.